Thank you to my top Patreon supporters.
It truly is that time for another video here today. Hello, your boy Toon Taylour, and I'm here for episodes 220 and 221 of Fairy Tale, I believe. Yeah. If you don't know the last reaction, we finished up the Celestial Mayhem arc, and we watched little Asuka be taken care of by Natsu and her trying to get money for a globe. Yeah. And so in today's first episode, we have Juvia doing whatever the fuck Juvia is doing, being obsessive with Gray. She literally washed herself with Gray soap. I don't know. We're going to jump on in here in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go.
Good morning, Juvia. How are you?
What's she waving to? Gray?
I'm great. Good morning to you, too.
You're looking exceptionally chipper.
She's waving to Gray.
I don't remember any, but this is a special day. I met my Gray 413 days ago. It's been that long since my love saved me from the rain.
It's been over a year.
413 days! 413 sounds like a big number, but it's nothing compared to the amount of hours and seconds. Time does fly when you're in love.
You're celebrating your 413th day?
Oh, yes!
That's an odd number to focus on.
I'm gonna say.
Does 413 have some sort of special significance to you?
Like maybe you two met each other on April 13th. Wow, this really is a special day. That's so cute.
Yes, it would be. But no, it's just what I said it is. The 413th day since Gray and I met, fought, and fell madly in love.
So then what was yesterday?
It was our 412th day anniversary, obviously.
And tomorrow?
It's gonna be our 414th day anniversary. Every day's our anniversary, see?
She's weird.
Carpe diem. I learned this invigorating phrase from Levy recently. It means seize the day. I admire those words and can see that you live by them.
Whoa, when you put it like that, it really is important that we take the time to appreciate the things we love every single day.
I suppose so, but for some of us, there's only one thing.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Life is great, and it's all thanks to that frosty fox named Gray Fullbuster.
Why wait a year to celebrate the bounty right before you? May today's jubilee be trumped only by tomorrow.
You took the words straight from my heart.
I can't with her.
Your perspective on this stuff.
Are we listening to the same girl right now?
So tell us, how do you plan to celebrate?
Oh, I'm not. I haven't exactly told Gray about our anniversaries yet. I just plan to be happy.
That won't do. Holidays are meant to be celebrated. At the very least, you should give the boy a gift to mark the occasion.
But he doesn't like her. So why do this?
It's to mark our anniversary.
Oh, wow. It's amazing. Just like you, my lovely bride.
Darling,
that escalated quickly.
I was gonna say, that's not gonna happen.
Appreciation. That's a great idea. I'll try it. This is bad. I have no idea what kind of present he'd want. It's all so sudden, I can't think.
Do try not to hurt yourself. This isn't life or death.
Are you sure, though?
You have no reason to fret, Juvia. Choosing a gift is quite easy. Just find something that'll make
you
happy.
Well, if that's the case, what kind of gifts would make you happy?
I'm not even talking.
An armor of glistening steel.
Gray does not use armor.
As you, my lovely bride.
Darling, can't quite place it, but something seems a bit off here.
Armor would make a great gift for you, but I don't know about Gray. He likes to strip too much.
That's where you take issue?
Armor is tough to remove, so that's the last thing I'd want to give my future husband. What do you suggest?
Well, actually,
we jump in the gun here.
Person you could ask. I've never given something to a boy. What about you, Carla?
That cloud looks like a rabbit.
Pay attention.
Why don't you ask other girls like Lockie and Levy?
That's so funny, though.
Yeah, I mean, we all live.
Carla, not even interested.
You can ask. It'd be a waste not to find out what everyone else has to say.
I could take a poll. All right. Great idea. I think I'll try it.
What kind of present would you like?
I'd want to get more food.
More specifically, fish.
I don't think that a gift of fish would please my darling Gray as much as it would you.
I mean, food would.
Everyone loves fish, trust me.
The key is that you give him a stupid amount of it, like enough for 5 people.
Just because your life revolves around food doesn't mean his does.
What kind of presents would you guys like to receive?
Yeah.
What, if I could choose from anything? Let me think.
Real man.
I want a man.
He is so clueless.
I take a white suit and a slick guitar. Toss me a red rose to bite into and we're good.
looks so weird. Stop it.
Julia, let's make babies.
Darling! Gray would look incredibly dashing with a setup like that.
Yeah, I just noticed Dasha's hair is slicked back.
Forget the guitar, he needs some clothes.
What kind, though?
Any.
Juvia, will you take me? Grateful Buster to be your husband, both in sickness and in health. Will you love me and honor me?
I swear, I'll do the same.
We're ready. All you have to do is pick your favorite.
I can't pick one. I'll just have to marry all five of you.
This is just... She keeps taking it higher and higher.
You should make him something. Give him a gift you put yourself into and he'll know it's from the heart.
Make him something?
You want to show how you feel, right?
Nothing. Only Mira is practical. Like a handmade gift.
How do you handmake a man? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, but a handmade guitar. Think I might be pretty into something like that.
Can you guys keep it down, please? She's confused enough as it is.
No, it's always handmade food.
Will you stop yammering about food? I think he may be onto something. Remember that cake Urza made the other day?
I'm about to say, dog. Ice cake.
You can make one by yourself?
Well, yeah, how hard can it be? It's just a big pastry.
And don't forget to save a couple bites for us, okay?
Out of the question. I intend to spoon feed him every bite.
Or get him a sausage.
I got a really good feeling about this time.
This is an obsession. This is an obsession.
You made this for me yourself? Oh, Juvia. You'd be as generous as you are talented if that were possible.
It was my love for you that inspired me to evolve.
Hey, what are we watching?
2.0 wasn't worthy of you, but I...
What are we watching?
So modern and yet so enchanting. A man has to admit when he's beaten. Juvia, get old with me.
Ancient. I really did it. And this time it's perfect for sure. Ready or not, dearest, here comes love. I wonder if Gray's still around. After all, it is getting a bit late now.
You're like a wild animal. Oh,
I just can't resist it.
You've been cramming your face for like an hour.
Yeah, and I'm not gonna stop till there's something else to do.
Well, that was weird. You're the manliest man I've ever seen.
What are we? What is happening?
Woman like you.
Let's ditch this joint and find a quiet.
Okay, now I know it's unrealistic.
Let's feed each other fish somewhere private. Oh, hey, Julia.
How's the present coming? What'd you end up deciding to make?
Well, I knitted a scarf. Crap, these fantasies of mine are getting out of hand.
Oh, now they're getting out of hand?
Today.
He's probably just laying around at home then.
Yeah, I bet you're right. I'll go check on him there. Wish me luck, okay?
Where does Gray live?
Those clouds look like they're ready to storm soon. Guess I'd better make this quick. Oh, hello, Leone.
Juvia, were you on your way to Gray's house?
Yes, I am. Were you just there?
Kind of. I was popping in for a quick visit, but he isn't there.
He isn't?
You needed to see him?
I do. Today is Gray and I's anniversary, sort of. So I made him a present, all by myself.
Anniversary?
But if he's not home, then I'll just have to look around. Thanks for letting me know. See you later.
Yes, but Juvia.
Where is my man? Come on, dog. As much as this is an obsession... At least be there to get the present.
I was looking everywhere. Nobody's seen you. Where have you been all day?
Just felt like taking a long walk.
This is for you. I was knitting in a rush, so it didn't turn out very good. But I'd be honored if you wore it. Here, please.
You should get home before it starts storming.
What the hell?
I knitted a scarf for you. Won't you wear it?
I don't do scarves.
Come on, it's a cute accessory.
I don't accessorize either.
But it's gonna get cold.
Oh, wait, Natsu wears scarves.
So what? I'm an ice wizard, all right? The cold doesn't even affect me.
That too.
Please, Gray. Today, it's the anniversary. You don't have to wear it, but I want you to keep it as a memento.
Of what?
A memento of our anniversary. It's been 413 days since we first met. Don't you remember?
That's crazy, even for you. What am I supposed to say?
I'd start with happy anniversary. Any day can be special if it makes you happy.
Sorry, not this one.
Oh, shit. Is today the anniversary of his master dying?
So you found him.
Yes, I did.
Oh, shit. Yeah, bad day to have an anniversary.
Upbeat for tears. What happened?
I'm the worst! If I'd known, I wouldn't have done it! You gotta believe me, Urza! She died today?
Yes. Years ago on this day, Gray's master gave her life to save him.
And Leon. Don't forget about him.
For tonight, at least, just let him be.
Boys look cold. Here, this ought to warm you up a little bit.
So this is even worse. Why are you walking like that? At least he did good.
Wow, scarf is friggin' warm.
Gray, a good dude. Deep down, Gray, a good dude.
Leon told me about what happened, and I just...
Don't do that. I was a jerk. I should apologize to you. I'm sorry.
I want to make up for my mistake. So I made you this party pillow! Here, do whatever you want with it!
No way!
It's also in commemoration of our 414th day anniversary, so you know, it'd be pretty rude not to take it.
Seriously, that thing's creepy. Take it back.
Then what kind of present do you want me to get you?
Ow! I'm telling you, food!
I'll keep saying it! Fish! Fish!
Now get him something that has grit! Oh, I'll show you grit!
Now I'm wondering, what is Gray supposed to do with that kind of pillow?
How would I know? Ask Urza!
Never a calm moment. Never a
See,
one
I would have liked Juvia a lot better. I guess
that's
it's a full episode.
If you get bored,
well,
then
come
you
on,
just
all.
Need to try harder.
He literally just grieved his master. And you gonna show up the next day with a body pillow. This is why I can't stand anime Juvia. She's so annoying, dog. Moving on. Alright. They on a job.
The name's Lucy Heartphelia. My derpy companions, they're happy in Natsu. The three of us have come to Mount Hakabe on a mission.
Two?
Our objective is a strange one. We've been charged to obtain some ice. Magical Hakabe ice. Named after the only mountain in the world on which it's rumored to be found. The job is for an ice manufacturer. It's a kind that they can't make themselves, which makes sense, as Hakabe ice is said to be unmeltable. It's also so hard and so strong that no ordinary blade can scratch it. That would make it pretty tough to harvest. But our client gave us a magical pen designed for the sole purpose of cutting it.
Why do you guys think that people want this Hakabe ice stuff so badly anyway?
I've heard that if
Why not some gray?
Skin, it'll beautify the wearer's complexion. Throw it into a recipe and you'll come out with a culinary masterpiece. On top of that, the stuff's an energy booster that can cure minor illnesses. At least that's the rumor.
The guys that hired us must want to make some magic popsicles.
Something tells me this will be a pain. Wish we'd brought Gray and Urza.
Well, it's too late for that. They're probably out working on their own jobs by now.
Relax, all we gotta do is nap some ice.
I mean, the team split up pretty nicely.
Good point, Happy. The three of us have handled way tougher jobs than this one.
That's a spirit! By the way, I
Whoa, it just went black. That's great.
Looks like it goes pretty deep.
Let's take a look. We got plenty of time, right?
Maybe we should just hang near the entrance, because if this place is as big as it seems, we might get lost.
It'll only be a quick peek, though. Live a little, will ya?
Where do you boys get all of this energy?
Well, that's fair.
This cavern's even deeper than it looks.
How long do you think it goes for?
Dunno, but I've been lost enough for one day. Let's head back while we still know how.
No need to remember how to get back. I can still smell the entrance, no problem.
That's good to know and all, but there's still something about this place. It's weirding me out.
What's up? Did you smell something tasty?
Nope, something weird though. The air current changed out of nowhere.
So that's not normal? What kind of shift was it?
To be honest, I can't really tell you. Get out of the way!
The cavern's trying to kill them? It's weird because it looks like it wants to kill them, but it doesn't at the same time. Oh, this man's an idiot.
This sucks. Do you think that maybe somebody will come looking for us?
Well, if they do, they'll have to get past a mountain blizzard and a shifting cave maze.
All I can think about is food.
I'd kill for a bowl of Mira's stew right now.
Would you please stop talking about food? It'll make us even hungrier than we already are.
So sleepy.
And he's selfish.
That freaking hurt. Fine, I'll stay awake. But first, a quick nap.
Oh, no, you don't!
Alright, I'm fired up. Get off my back, will ya?
This man's going. They're going to kill this man.
So, this is what happens to people after 3 days without getting any sleep.
It's like I'm a zombie.
I hope it hasn't been 3 days. It's been like 2 hours.
Jewel I have if it meant I could sleep.
Hold on. Me and Lucy aren't making any fire, so why can't we go to sleep?
Wow, when you put it like that, there's nothing I could say. You're just so persuasive. No one's objecting. Okay, night night.
Don't do this, guys. It isn't any fair.
No sleeping allowed, and don't you forget.
They're so mean to him.
Sorry, I'll be good.
Well, that failed horribly, so I guess we're all in this together after all.
No food.
We all keep our eyes on each other. It means they have to stay open.
I'd be scared of starving if I weren't gonna freeze.
Well, if you do freeze, I won't let Lucy eat you.
That was just a joke. Well, not really, but you know. Thank you all so very much.
Now we dreaming?
What an honor it is to hold the Leaf Pen Trophy in my hand. Since my first book did so well, I plan to work even harder as a writer and a... No, it can't be. My award's a giant bathtub? That's incredible. I've worked so long for this moment. Did I really, though? Well, yeah, sure, I did. Look. They don't give you a hot tub like that unless you work for it, do they? Showers are nice and all, but nothing beats a good old-fashioned bath.
Lucy?
I'm all fired up. Lots of fire.
They're all losing it.
Hey! Check it out, a spicy treat! This fire's a little bit on the chilly side. Like a minty sherbet. Wonder what it's burning off of.
Boy, I'll tell you, this warm water hits the spot.
Oh, so many fish. I've only added one more mouth to eat them with. Don't mind me, you tasty morsels.
They're all gonna die. They're all gonna die.
There she blows me, matey. Wait for me.
It really does taste like someone set a mint sherbet on fire.
Oh, yeah, this is the life. Just me and my blissfully hot bathtub in the distant glow of my pants.
Keep it down or else! I was trying to have a meal! Now it's ruined!
We're screwed.
What the? Now that's a surprise!
They just lost it. Up there, buried down there now.
Anyone get crushed by rubble?
I think I'm alive.
Yeah, I'll start a flame and get...
Don't you make a single spark until I've gotten dressed! But I know that tunnel is new.
Surface air, no doubt about it.
Well sniffed. So this thing might become our ticket out of here, huh?
It's worth checking out.
3 days, though. They've been here for 3 days, they said.
Huh? Well, that's weird. It's a massive wall of ice.
I see an exit, but it's on the other side.
Go on, then. You know what to do, man.
Thanks for the pep talk.
This is the unbreakable ice.
Amazing. Not even a scratch.
Come on, Natsu, one more go.
Fire Dragon! Crushing Fang! It's useless. I haven't eaten anything but ice in days.
That's a decent excuse, but it's still weird that it wasn't damaged at all.
Natsu might feel weak by his own standards, but that should have done something. Unless... Guys, I think that wall's made of Hakobei ice!
Huh?
Which means that we can bust out with nothing but this magic pen!
Oh, yeah, I think you're right!
About the pen or the wall?
They're kind of related, Natsu, but it's only been 4 days, so of course you forgot.
Hakobei ice! Good work, guys, we got what we
They should probably get more than that. Gonna miss. I'm about to say.
That was the last of my strength. At this point, I could barely move at all. That's our escape raft, Natsu! Get on, quick!
You've got nothing to view.
Just hang in there a little longer. Why is it so fast?
Ah!
but they need that to get paid. Still need to get paid.
You kicked its ugly butt, man!
Hakabe Ice definitely lives up to the hype, don't you think?
Heck yeah, it does. I feel like I'm on top of the world. Alright, I guess we better head back to the guild hall.
If we're fast, we might make it in time for Mira's home-cooked dinner.
Never thought I'd be this excited to get some sleep. Oh, hey, wait. We can't go back to the guild until we've delivered that ice. Hey, Natsu. You ate that whole slab of Hakabe Ice, so,
We gotta go back in there! That's why I said they should have took more. They're idiots. They're literally idiots. You can't even say anything to boost their morale. How do you do that? You took a circle and then left. You should have took the circle, cut more to make a bigger entrance, and then left. But you know what? It's a filler episode. Who gives a crap? Anyways, it's been your boy, Toon Taylour, here with episodes 220 and 221 of Fairy Tail. If you did enjoy today's video, please like. If you're new, please subscribe down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.